The digestion process is essential for your good health, so when there's something wrong with it, it can have consequences on your health. Did you know that the digestion process starts from the mouth? When we chew, our saliva releases enzymes which begin to break down our food. Then the food goes to the stomach, where it expands and releases gastric acid. This is where the acid needs pH to dissolve any proteins and make vitamin B12 more accessible to the intestines. However, excessive acid can cause an uncomfortable sensation which causes heartburn. But what if we aren't producing enough acid? If this happens, your body won't be able to process the proteins properly. This will in turn cause different health problems such as diarrhea and excessive fatigue. You know how many people drink coffee after they eat? This speeds up the digestion process and can make the situation worse. This habit is really bad for your digestion since it accelerates the descent of your food, causing your intestine to receive nutrients that it can't absorb and end up feeding the bad bacteria. Overeating also overloads the production of gastric acid. When this happens, we end up not absorbing the nutrients properly, which can cause us to end up malnourished even when we are eating well. So you should always try to pay attention to symptoms such as anemia, chronic fatigue, skin problems, inflammations or infections, unhealthy hair, infertility, etc. This can also affect your intestine, making you more likely to develop allergies, since the protein becomes an enemy of our organism and lowers the hydrochloric acid levels in your stomach. Fortunately, beets can help you figure out what's going on with your stomach. It's simple and basic. Just eat some beets and then analyze the color of your urine. The beetroot concentrates nutrients such as vitamins and minerals and is loaded with powerful antioxidants. Beet leaves, however, can also be nutritious and should be included in soups and salads. It has been considered to be one of the 5 most useful foods and can improve digestion, reduce hypertension, and increase libido. If you have light-colored urine after eating beets, this means that you have the right amount of stomach acid. But if your urine is pink, the acid in your stomach may be low. In order to improve this, you have several options, such as drink 2 glasses of water 15 to 30 minutes before eating. Drinking water before eating will coat your stomach with liquid and protect it from acid. In this case, your stomach will increase hydrochloric acid production. Drink apple cider vinegar. If you have heartburn, reflux, or experience any burning sensations, drink a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar or lemon juice diluted in a glass of water. Remember that excessive stomach acid can cause heartburn, gastritis, and ulcers, so make sure your levels are okay. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.